please. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if you've had the honor and privilege before of ever seeing the group Stomp. We have seen them in band class on DVDs, but they perform on Broadway and all over the place, and they demonstrate to young people and to old people also, how easy it is to make music on anything you find, on anything you find around the house. So it's not like we're having budget problems. We selected these instruments, these cans and buckets and barrels on purpose. So I want to thank Mr. Beatty, are you up there? Mr. Beatty wrote two Stomp routines for our school, one for our beginning percussion class and then one for the advanced class, which you'll hear later. I'd also like to take this second to thank him and the Davidson High School people for allowing us to be here this evening. So give a big hand for Davidson High School. Without any further ado, this piece is entitled Dum Da Dum.
Thank you.